Phil Landis's bravery as an Army commander during the Vietnam War earned him a Purple Heart, but it wasn't until 25 years later he found a new mission: to go to battle for future military veterans.
When we serve, we fight for our buddies on our left, on our right. And when we come home, we fight for our buddies on our left, on our right. And that is absolutely true with Phil Landis.
The Army veteran realized a vision when he volunteered at Stand Down, an annual three-day event that provides food, clothing, medical, and dental care to homeless veterans.
He showed up at Stand Down, was amazed by what they were doing there, and said, hey, you know what, I gotta get involved.
For him coming to his first Stand Down back in 1996 and volunteering at the clothing tent, he knew he had to be involved.
There's something about the energy and the beauty and the love on that field that kept me engaged, and quite frankly, I don't think I ever really left.
Phil began his new fight by joining the board of directors at Veterans Village of San Diego, and eventually became president and CEO. During his 20-year career, he helped create a veterans rehabilitation center and housing for homeless veterans.
And we provide housing today in a way in which we never could have envisioned even 10 years ago. We help thousands of veterans seek and find shelter. We help thousands of veterans every year through employment and training, and a myriad of ways to help veterans with the challenges that they might face.
If I wouldn't have found Veterans Village, I would probably be living in my car right now.
They just try to make sure that when you leave here with all the tools that are, you know, made available to you here to succeed in life.
Phil's connection to these veterans is very personal. He often sits down with them during lunchtime, breaking bread with the troops.
Hearing other veteran stories and relating to their stories and stuff like that, it makes us feel like we're not alone anymore. We're back with our brothers and sisters.
That weekend in July of 1996 literally opened my eyes to this universe that was running parallel to my own.
He knew by coming home himself as a Vietnam veteran in combat and struggling with some of the issues that our veterans come back with, he understood the challenges that our veterans have. He's a hero because he has set the standard. He has set the standard nationwide for all programs looking to provide services to our veterans.
He's more than a hero to those who have walked through the doors of Veterans Village of San Diego. He's a lifesaver.
Without Phil in this facility, that a lot of the veterans would still be on the streets.
I believe that he's a real hero for believing in veterans and believing in developing this campus and continuing the legacy that we have as Veterans Village San Diego.
I see my involvement in veterans issues and assisting challenged veterans to the end of my days.